Hello, and welcome to this closed captioning tutorial. This tutorial will teach you how to translate an English.srt closed captioning file and add it to a Facebook video. In the description of this video, I've included links for you to download the video and the .srt file I will be using so you can follow along. So, you've received the video called Exchanges Are and an English.srt closed captioning file for the video. So let's open up the English.srt file. If you're on a Mac, you're going to open it up with Text Edit. If you're on a PC, you're going to open it up with WordPad. As you see, the .srt file divides up each captioning line by time codes. The only thing you need to change is the English text to the text in your country's language. So let's go ahead and start translating this .srt file into Spanish. Now that we have completed translating, it is time to save the file. When you save, you need to rename the file following Facebook's article on SRT naming conventions. So in our case, because we're using Spanish, we would type out exchanges.es_es.srt. Then we'll hit save. Now it's time to attach this captioning .srt file to the video you uploaded on your Facebook page. To add the captioning file to the video, simply click Edit This Video. Under the Captions heading, select Choose File, and then select your SRT file, then hit Save. In order to have the captions appear, you then need to go back and select Edit This Video, and under Backup Language, select the Spanish captions. Then click Save. Now your video has Spanish captions. And that's it. Thanks for watching. If you have any further questions, please leave a comment on the video. Also, if you found this video to be helpful, be sure to give it a big thumbs up by clicking the like button below. Thanks again.